Hello guys, I'm back again with another video, but this video it's not to help you guys. This video is for you guys to help me out. All of you YouTubers on YouTube, let me know if you know about this device. It's a very old device. It's called the Idroid. It's an Android device, and I'm having trouble with it because it will not power on at all. And if it's in, I'll plug a charger, a USB charger into there, and it will not charge at all. I think it's the battery. I'm pretty sure it's the battery, but I'm not quite sure. But I wanted to see if there are some more tips on YouTube about getting this device back working before I go out and spend money on a new battery. So if you guys know anybody's channel that maybe knows about this phone or has the same problem with their cell phone that has a removable that the battery can come out the back, leave a link in the description and let me know, because I would love to get this device up and running for you guys so I can maybe do a review of it, because I'm sure I'm going to root this device if there's a root out for it and if I can get it back working. Yes, I know it's an old device, but hey, I like technology, so this will be a good device to talk about maybe, or maybe just to record video on it if it has a good camera, because I purchased this a long time ago. Never really, someone used it for a little bit, but then they returned it back to me, so I've never got to play with it and test it out for myself. So if you know about this device or know anyone that can help me out with this problem, leave it in the comment section below. Have a good day. Rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm out.